guy's gonna blaze down on top of this car right here. Look at that. Came down and leaned right on top of that car. Check it right here. Start, stop. 6.3. 6.3 at 73, 74 miles an hour. See the reflection of your truck there? I would say it's kind of close when you can see the reflection of your truck. And he did push it on this motor. So there's a cop over there too. Stop. 5.7. This is what you got behind the wheel. Gonna run right up on this other truck here. There's three rundowns so far. The car, that other vehicle, and now this truck. Back over to the right. See, and this is all opened up right here. So his chances are, well, we'll see what he does. But there goes his car. This vehicle's gonna move out of the way. Well, you probably need a truck that does 70. He's going to get right behind this motor. I don't understand that. Ah, there's a truck coming on. That's why up there. Seriously aggressive driver here. allowed in the left lane. Posted 70. Now he's back into another rundown, basically. Now he's in between tailgating and rundown. When you get as close as this guy does, that's a rundown. It's not tailgating anymore. That's worse than tailgating. You got some more traffic up there, so just gonna lean up on these. You can see this guy up here is already tapping his brakes. At this point, if you see that, well, maybe it's just bright lights. Look to me like they might have been brake lights. Because they look pretty bright. Yeah. He's running down the car. Start, stop. 7-8. Car location in a second here. There it is. Right here in Emerson. 1203. Today's the 13th. Guy's gonna kill somebody if he don't kill himself. How are you gonna stop a truck in a less than a 1 second following?